said, let us have peace. Unlikely rise he had, although he hated war, he could not escape it. Earned stripes in Mexico, did well in the army, but he just wanted out. He drank to ease that pain, he smoked and drank too much. His friends and family made up his cabinet. This led to corruption and much incompetence. Under his leadership, the country built the transcontinental railroad.
Ulysses.